It's at the Diamond. Beautiful day for some prep softball with Fountain Fort Carson visiting Rampart. We stopped top of one, no score. Trojans with a runner on third. Janissa Moore with a liner through the left side as Fountain Fort Carson takes a 1-0 lead. But in the bottom of the frame, the Rams, they're going to get it right back. Runner on third, Jada Randall, high shot to deep right. That's good enough for a sacrifice fly as Rampart ties the game at one. Yet in the second, FFC retaking that lead. Runner on third again, Shawnee Phillips shooting this one right back up the middle as the Trojans go on to win, final 16-8.